Hey everybody, welcome to this lesson about the image receptor matrix. We'll be discussing the elements that work together to create this matrix. The digital image receptor is made up of small detector elements we can call DELs. It's important to note that the image receptor matrix is different from the display monitor matrix and that DELs are different from pixels. We'll be discussing those issues in another lesson. Again, DEL stands for detector element. You might also hear them called DEXELs, depending on the source you're using. DELs are made up of a capture area, a storage capacitor, and a TFT gate. The capture area has three layers: the top electrode, a sensitive detection layer composed of either amorphous selenium or amorphous silicone, and a bottom electrode. So how do DELs work? X-rays or light photons strike the capture area, which ionizes the molecules in the capture area and frees up electrons. The positively charged top electrode draws the electrons up, while the negatively charged bottom electrode draws the positively charged ionized molecules, called holes, created by the free electrons, down. This drawing down of the holes creates a positive charge at the bottom of the capture area, which is stored by the storage capacitor. Once the charge hits a certain level, the TFT gate releases the electrical charge when the DEL is read out. It's important to understand that the larger the capture area on an individual DEL, the more efficient the DEL will be at absorbing X-ray or light photons. The percentage of the DEL devoted to the semiconduction layer is called the DEL's fill factor. The relationship between the fill factor and both contrast resolution and spatial resolution is directly proportional. A higher fill factor results in higher contrast resolution and higher spatial resolution. Now, an individual DEL is not going to capture much detail from an exposure. On an image receptor, the DELs are arranged in rows and columns, creating a large matrix. The more DELs in a matrix, the more detail can be captured from an exposure. This means the more DELs in a matrix, the higher the spatial resolution and thus better image quality. You might be thinking all DELs should be extremely small in order to fit more in a matrix. However, as you shrink a DEL in size, the storage capacitor and TFT gate do not decrease in size along with the overall DEL. So smaller DELs actually have a reduced fill factor, which reduces the DEL's efficiency in absorbing X-ray or light photons. This decrease in efficiency requires an increase in beam intensity and therefore an increase in patient dose. The solution then is to reduce the distance between the DELs. This distance is called the pitch. A large matrix with a low pitch means more DELs in an area, which allows for higher spatial resolution. In summary, the image receptor is made of tiny detector elements called DELs. Each DEL is made up of a three-layer capture area, a storage capacitor, and a TFT gate. These DELs are arranged in a grid called a matrix. The more DELs in a matrix, the higher the spatial resolution of the image captured. If you enjoyed this video, I encourage you to visit cloverlearning.com and explore our robust selection of video-based courses, certification exam prep question banks, and continuing education resources. Lastly, please remember to hit the like button, subscribe, and turn on notifications so you can stay up to date on our latest videos.